Hey guys, this is Tegreso, and today I'm going to see how you can get your the Alexa integration on the home screen itself. Now, the swipe left to get Alexa is not working on most of the devices or most of the users out there. So many of you were having queries regarding it. So today in this video, we're going to see how you can get that on your watch. Now, previously the integration of Alexa was not working. As you can see over here, if I swipe left, I get the Alexa over here. So I can directly launch it from there itself. But this option was not appearing on the watch even after we go to settings, then preferences, and even the shortcut apps. This ZOAI option was not available in the shortcut apps. So today we're going to see how you can fix this issue and get this thing sorted. So first of all, the quick solution for this thing is that you should update your watch to 1.0.2.31, which is the update for the Alexa integration. After that, once we have updated your watch to that version, simply go to settings and perform a factory reset. Now make sure that you do not delete the Zep app, because we are going to repair it and it will just sync all the data back to the watch after it's factory resetted. So first of all, let's quickly go to settings, then scroll up, go to system, and you will see their option of factory reset. So simply tap on it and click on the tick mark. Just wait for a couple of seconds and the watch will factory reset and reboot. Okay, so as you can see, it's now on its setup screen. So just launch the Zep app on your phone, and the phone will also prompt that the watch has been disconnected. So simply go to tap to add on the plus button, go to watch, scan QR code. Okay, it's pairing. Okay, so the pairing request, simply accept it. And after this, I even got a new software update, that is 1.0.2.33. So previously it was auto updated, so that's why I couldn't show you guys. But the watch is running on the latest version of the software update. So the watch is pairing, as you can see, pairing successful. As you can see, activate new device. So as the previous watch was registered on the Zep app, so that's why it's asking if you want to activate this one or not. Because at the one time, you can only run one health device with this Zep app. So simply tap on activate and click on OK. Okay, it's asking for a warning that your unsaved data will be lost. So click on OK. Okay, so the device is activated. It means that it is paired successfully. Simply tap on OK, and as you can see, restoring watch settings. So now these settings are restored from the previous watch which was paired. So again, that is the same watch, so it will simply restore all the settings back to this watch as well. So guys, as you can see, the watch has been paired and synced with the phone. So you are good to go. Now you can simply swipe from left and you will get the Alexa over there. As you can see, connecting Alexa, and it's working super fine. And you can even manage it from the settings, then scroll up, go to preferences, go to shortcut apps, and here you will see an option of ZOAI. So you can simply remove this, or you can simply move the order of it. So yeah, this is how you can get the Alexa integration on your home screen itself. So yeah, this is pretty much it for this video, guys. If you found this video really helpful, then do that like button, subscribe button, and stay tuned for more such videos. So thank you guys, thanks for watching. We'll be right back.